morning, students. English reader, class 2, lesson 5. We are different. Summary: Jimbo the giraffe and Kitty the squirrel were great friends. They always spend their time together. They always play together. Kitty loved to ride on to Jimbo's head. One day, as usual, they were playing. Suddenly heard some sound of clapping. So Jimbo the giraffe and Kitty the squirrel, they were childhood friends and they always play together and enjoy each other's company. So one day they were playing and suddenly they heard some sound of laughing. It was another squirrel that they had never seen before. Kitty went up the tree in search of the squirrel. After he found the squirrel, he introduced himself as Mickey. So Kitty went up the tree and searched that squirrel and he introduced that I'm Mickey. Mickey told Kitty that it was very funny that he was playing with a giraffe. So that another squirrel, Mickey, he told that it is very funny that you are playing with giraffe. Kitty told Mickey that they are childhood friends and asked Kitty that how can we be friends, you two are very different. So Kitty is giving explanation that we are childhood friends and we are always like this. So Mickey is asking Kitty that how can you be friends with giraffe, that you both of you are very different. After so many days, Jimbo noticed that Kitty was not playing with him and gave excuses. He asked Kitty that why he was not playing. Then he came up with the answer that Mickey told him they cannot be friends because they are different. So after the conversation with Mickey, Kitty stopped playing with Jimbo and it was so many days. Jimbo noticed that Kitty not playing and he asked why he was not playing. Then he gave the answer that Mickey said like this, that they are different. Jimbo and Kitty went to the middle of the jungle where Jimbo showed that Gappu the monkey and Dumba the elephant, they play together even they are different. Next he met with Rangila the butterfly and asked the kitty to watch it carefully. Her wings are bright and it looks like a slice of a rainbow has come down to the earth. So Jimbo understand that situation and they both of them went to the jungle and Jimbo gave that example like Gappu the monkey and Dumba the elephant, they are playing together. Then next he met with the butterfly and asked Kitty to watch it carefully because that butterfly is also enjoying the company of flowers. He is also enjoying the company with these flowers though they were different. At last Kitty understood that it is not only physical features that we should give importance, but the good behavior also exists. So Kitty understood that it is important to have good behavior. Opposites: friends, enemies, love, hate, laughing, crying, together, alone, question, answer, different, same, down, up, good, bad. Fill in the blank. Number 1. Dash climbs onto Jimbo's head. Kitty. Number 2. Kitty goes up the tree in search of the Dash squirrel. Number 3. Mickey says that we cannot be friends because we are Dash different. Number 4. On one of the flowers is settled a lovely Dash butterfly. Number 5. Dash wings are bright, rangilas. Answer the following question. First, how do Jimbo and Kitty spend their time? Jimbo and Kitty spend their time by playing together. Number 2. What does Kitty love to do? Kitty loved to slide down from Bimbo's head. Number 3. What makes Kitty think? Mickey asked Kitty that how can he be friends with Bimbo who is not squirrel like Kitty. Number 4. What does Bimbo notice about his friend Kitty? Bimbo notices that Kitty is not talking to him. Number 5. Write 2 sentences to describe the butterfly. Number 1. Rangila the butterfly has bright wings. Number 2. It looks as if a slight rainbow has come down to the earth. Number 6. Why is Kitty trying to avoid Bimbo? Because Mickey says that Kitty and Bimbo cannot be friends as they are different. Pick the correct answer. Number 1. How can you be friends with him? Who says this? Bimbo, Kitty, Mickey, Dumba. The correct answer is Mickey. Number 2. Where is Guppy sitting? On the giraffe, on the elephant, on the tree, on the log. The correct answer, on the elephant. Number 3. What is the name of the butterfly? Mickey, Rangila, Guppy, Dumba. The correct answer, Rangila. Rhyming words, page 46, which is given in your book. This match. Cow, now, rain, rain, tail, tail, water, daughter, eye, sky, milk, silk, man, can. So the rhyming words are the words which have same sound. Write and spell correctly. Page 46, given in your book. G-I-R-A-F-E. The correct answer is G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Giraffe. B-E-E-U-T-I-S-U-L. B-E-A-U-T-I-S-U-L. Beautiful. S-U-R-R-T-R-I-S-E. Answer. S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E. Surprise. B-U-T-T-O-R-F-L-Y. Answer. B-U-T-T-E-R-F-L-Y. Butterfly. S-T-R-E-N-G-E. Answer. S-T-R-A-N-G-E. Train. C-O-R-N-A-R. Answer. C-O-R-N-E-R. Corner. D-I-S-E-R-E-N-T. Answer. D-I-S-E-R-E-N-T. Different. F-I-N-N-I-S-H. Answer. F-I-N-I-S-H. Finished.